want to export Mac supported EML and EMLX files to different file formats. We brings you the best solution for you. SysTools Mac EML Converter Software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software exports multiple Mac supported EMLX and EML files into file formats like Mbox, PST, etc. Supports bulk migration of EML emails with attachments. Also, there is maintain folder hierarchy option to convert files as same as the source. Supports all the latest Mac OS X versions. Now let's install and run the software. The software welcomes you with a simple interface. Here you will find option to select source file format. EML option is selected by default. Let's choose this option and see the working process. Choosing the EML option lets you export files into Mbox, PST and EMLX file formats. Click Add Folder button to start adding single or multiple EML file folders. Then click Choose button after selecting the desired option. Now the file loads, and the software also provides option to remove folder or folders. Click Remove button to remove a particular selected single folder. Or you can select the Remove All button to remove all the selected folders. Now click Add Folder button to choose a desired EML file folder for conversion. Click Choose button after selecting the folder. Then click Next to proceed. Here you can see three output file format options to export your files. If you select the EML option for conversion, then the EMLX radio button will be automatically selected. Let's continue with the EMLX option. And below there is the date filter option to filter EML files according to certain date range. Maintain folder hierarchy option is selected by default. This option allows to maintain folder hierarchy as same as the source file after export. Then from the drop-down, you can select the desired naming convention option. Then you can select the destination path to save the exported files. And click Choose button. Now you can see the file exporting process in progress, and after the process completes, click OK. Click the View Report button to see the export report in CSV format. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder, then you can see the output EMLX files. Now let's see the method of converting files into Mbox format. Select the checkbox option. Then apply the date filters if required from the drop-down option. Create Mbox per folder is selected by default. It creates separate Mbox file for different EML directories added. Naming convention option will not be active. Then you can select the destination path to save the exported files. After that, click Export button. After the exporting process completes, click OK. Then you can open the destination folder to see the output files in Mbox format. Now let's see the method of converting the files into PST format. Select the checkbox option, then apply the date filters if required from the drop-down option. Create PST per folder is selected by default. It creates separate PST file for different EML directories added. You can uncheck this option if you want to merge all EML directories into one PST file. Naming convention option will not be active. Then you can select the destination path to save the exported files. After that, click Export button. After the exporting process completes, click OK. Then you can open the destination folder to see the output file in PST format. Now let's check out the method to convert EMLX files to Mbox, PST and EML file formats. Select the EMLX checkbox option. Then click Add Folder button to select EMLX folder or folders from the desired location. And click Choose button. Then click Next to proceed. When you select the EMLX file folder for conversion, the EML checkbox will be selected automatically. You can also see the Mbox and PST options. Let's continue with the EML option. After selecting the desired filtering options, click Export button, and after the process completes, click OK. Then you can open the destination folder to see the output files in EML format. Now let's check out the method to convert EMLX files into Mbox file format. After selecting the desired filtering options, click Export button to export the files. And after the process completes, click OK. Then you can open the destination folder to see the output files in Mbox format. And finally, let's choose the PST option to convert the files. Then select the desired filtering options and click Export button to export the files. After the process completes, click OK. Then open the destination folder to see the output files in PST format. You saw all the methods to convert EML and EMLX file directories into different file formats. Then click Yes to close the application. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.